Bottom shelf. Barnaby's Historical World Atlas.
You know, we don't have to do this whole secret agent thing. We could just talk like normal people.
It's easy for you to say. You're not the one spying on Merlin Holmes. That's everything I could find on all our recent dealings in Russia. I'm guessing what you're really after is in the back. Wire transfers. He paid off 4 cops, 2 correctional officers, and a prison warden, all in the city of Novgorod.
These are all small sums. Do you think they were bribes?
I made a couple calls. There's a manhunt on for an escaped prisoner named Ruslan Krasnov. This guy killed the wrong oligarch's son a couple years back, got sentenced to life. Last month he broke out. Seems Mr. Holmes wants to find him before the Russian authorities do. How much longer are you going to make me do this?
I'll know when I know.
You got me digging into areas I don't belong. It's too risky. I'm going to get caught.
Would you rather I tell Moreland that you were selling secrets to his competitor? Keep it up.